One of these is the priority tier and one is the RTX 3080, but can you tell the difference? Hey everyone, with the RTX 3080 now being in Europe, one of the questions that we got asked during the earlier stages was how does it perform at 1080? Well, in the browser, the RTX 3080 is actually capped at 1080p. Obviously, you get the enhanced FPS and settings, as well as a few other bits and pieces, but the browser is capped at 1080p60 for now. So we thought we'd put the priority directly up against the 3080 and see if you could tell the difference in Guardians of the Galaxy. As you can see, if you're looking at these images, it's very, very close. So as we come full screen with the priority tier, and I'll let you know which side was which in just a second, we can see that the priority tier in the browser at 1080p performs exceptionally well. We have a very slight amount of stream pixelation, but other than that, it's very clear. As we switch to the 3080, it's just as clear, slightly less stream pixelation, but there is one small difference. And this becomes a little bit more apparent as we go into full stream mayhem in the flying scene. The difference between the two at 1080p is absolutely negligible. But if you pay close attention to the right hand side on those explosions, you will see that the explosions do seem somewhat more vibrant and a bit more clear on the RTX 3080 side. However, if you're not used to using the 3080 and you're not directly comparing just like this, you won't notice any difference. So if you are only playing on the 1080 on the priority tier, then the 3080 is probably not going to give you a significant enough boost at this time. If you have a 1440p monitor though, then you'll be using the app, and that's where the big difference comes in. But one of the other differences that I did notice, especially comparing these side by side, recording them both in the Chrome browser, is that the RTX 3080 latency is just a bit better, and the audio sync is much, much closer. You'll notice this as we go into this final section and we go side by side. The priority tier sound slightly drifts out of sync compared to the RTX 3080. And this happened a couple of times in the syncing of the footage, and I did find it a little bit strange that the audio did slowly drift out of sync between the two. So considering that they are in exactly the same place in the game, and I matched that footage pretty much exactly, as you heard at the start, the audio is perfectly in sync, but by the end of this sequence, it's very slightly out of sync. So the RTX 3080 latency and audio syncing was much more on point. The graphics are marginally better at 1080p. The frame rate is arguably better. But is it enough for you if you are only gaming at 1080p? We'll do further comparisons with the app later on, but I just thought I'd show you the browser version in this instance so that you could get a feeling. Let us know in the comments below what you think of the browser version between the two of them, and whether you are only gaming in the browser or whether you generally use the GeForce Now app. Thanks for watching, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things cloud gaming, and we will see you next time.